County set a new high when it comes to COVID-19 cases. On the first day of classes at the U of I, 68 tests came back positive. There is a bit of good news, though. The county's seven-day positivity rate has stayed at 0.3% for the fifth straight day. There are 1,600 new cases statewide. That makes over 221,000 infections since the pandemic began. Eight more people have died, though. Illinois has lost more than 7,800 people to COVID-19.